Happy Father's Day to all of you. The greatest gift I ever had from God is my father. Father's Day has been named so to remind everyone to find time to remember their fathers in whatever way they can. This day is dedicated to giving appreciation of care and love that a father showers upon his children. God had sent to us love in various forms, and one of them is your father. He is a person who stands by your sides, no matter what. He loves his children unconditionally, and the beauty of the relationship is that he does it all without demanding anything in return. The love and affection that is hidden in each of his acts is extremely blissful. There's nothing in the universe that can give us much pleasure as does the love of a father gives. He should be admired for what he does for everyone in the family. He is one of the most influential people of life. No matter what, he will keep protecting you. My father gave me the greatest gift anyone could give another person. He believed in me. The greatest gift, therefore, a father gives to his children is unwavering faith that a father shows in his children. I would like to end up my words by saying that I may have many relations in my life, but the love that I get from my father is an out-of-the-world feeling. I want to state it truthfully that I feel extremely glad to have a father like you. I love you, Papa, very much. Thank you, everyone.